Okay, we are gonna begin now.
Are you gonna invite Flamingo?
No, we're not. Dude, don't give their humps up, you're gonna fucking murder them.
Every time someone asks about that, just do the fucking raw sound. But...
Okay. Okay. Yes. Hello, guys. Hi, hello, Amp.
Hello.
I am one of the creators of Ocean Terror, and I do most stuff because you fools fucking lazy.
Dysfunctional.
Present yourself.
I am you, fool. I am I am angered fish. That's me.
That's him. He's angered fish. Oh yeah, I'm good.
That's me. I'm that guy, dude.
And we have Mo. He's nothing. He's there. He means nothing.
You son of a good mother. That's true.
That is Mo. He's been around for ages, dude. He's like one of the first like really good hunters on Ocean Terror.
He knows a lot, so he's here in case we don't have anything to talk about.
Yeah, he's here in case we forget our own lore.
That won't happen.
You know who else has dementia?
Who? Who has
dementia? You know who else has dementia?
No.
That's the punchline.
Oh, okay, yeah, that was good. That was good.
Thank you.
Okay.
Good one.
We won't answer questions right away. First of all, very important thing we want to get out of the way. The flamingo thing, are we gonna do a video with flamingo? We don't know. I'm gonna see if if I get something going, I'm gonna try to get in contact with him. But as for right now, I don't really know what to do with it. There isn't enough new content to justify video from Flamingo, so yeah, we don't really know. But if we get enough stuff and enough stuff we can show him, then yes, we're gonna try to get him to do stuff, you know. The last video was super successful, so I'm sure he would want to do one again. And I know, like, it's so many people here. I'm sure, like, everyone watching is from Flamingo. Is there someone watching that isn't from Flamingo? Like, I heavily doubt it. It's like
Probably not.
It's like the cast of Flamingo fans here.
I'd like to mention how, like, under-prepped we were during the Flamingo video, dude. So, like, out of the blue. And it was so funny, dude. We were, like, talking in Roblox chat, dude.
Yeah, we were talking in the Roblox chat, like, on the website. Like, oh my god, we remember to do this part and whatever.
Yeah, and we were doing, like, / E. DM and
no
whisper.
We had no idea what the fuck Discord was, I guess.
Yeah. No, we had an idea, but, like, one of us didn't have a microphone. I think it was me.
Yeah, you didn't have a microphone.
I couldn't like
you didn't have a microphone. And I was like in the middle of the night and I didn't want my mom to wake up.
Yeah. Bro, we were like staying up on purpose.
Yeah.
You know how like we do commands and stuff, / eek, and you put in a command. Sometimes you forget to like hide the command, so it's just in the chat. You have to cover it up by yelling.
We messed so much up. Okay, I wanna instate this. Every single misspelling in that video was legit. It was not supposed to be the character or anything. It was just me being an absolute idiot.
We were just dumb, dude.
I know how it like shaped the goddamn like character and whatever, but that was a mistake. Oh, and here's something not a lot of people know, but that flamingo video was made twice. Cause we first got him to do it. But he went halfway through it because he had to go to make another video, and there was no bubble chat in the game, so so we couldn't do it at all, and we call that like the bubble chat assist.
Yeah, he needs like bubble chat.
Yeah, yeah.
So the people can see what they're talking about.
Yeah, because it's only up in the chat, which was completely ruining because he had to zoom in every single time there. That would be like a fucking nightmare for the editor.
I love how the chat is just memeing about Mo.
Say something, Mo.
Say something, Mo.
No, you're talking about.
I'm like.
I came from Albert.
I'm just thinking of like the meme where the guy's like poking, like a thing on the ground with a stick, like do something.
But like Yeah, no, the actual first Ocean Terror fan. He's like some dude called Dense Dad.
Yeah, Dense Dad, who was actually
like the first guy we have like record of joining the game.
Yeah, he was.
I remember him. He was cool.
Yeah, he was. Yeah. Semi-popular.
He's like some developer.
Yeah, he was popular. Definitely.
He's really good at Blender. He makes like swords and stuff.
Yeah, I have not looked at him in like forever. I knew he was in the past few on the Street Discord server.
Yeah.
But yeah, he was like the first big guy. And then we got a lone traveler to do it, and we got just we got Miso's crew.
He didn't do anything prominent. He just came in with his friends. They like bounced on like
yeah,
the
dude, they were so annoying. They were literally so annoying. Yeah. I'm just
they
gonna
were, like,
say it.
They were like sexually harassing the fish, dude.
The lone traveler was so annoying. I swear, dude. Oh my god.
Yeah, also, here's another fact. You see, back when we were still trying to get like the fish popular, before the actual Albert video, there was a server, the Alone Traveler server. I would go in to their voice chat. I'd just like gurgle water instead of speaking, because fish don't talk, you know? So I just do this.
That is Angered Fish voice reveal, guys. It's there.
Yeah, that's the Angered Fish voice reveal. Instead of talking to people, I just reply with gurgles, dude.
A-E-A-E-A-E is supposed to sound like just gurgling.
Yeah, that's the actual sound of the A-E-A-E.
Also, the actual origins, bro, I messed up my voice by gurgling, dude. But the actual origins of the A thing is just us making fun of a Danish letter, dude.
Yeah, it was. Wow. So there's this, hang on, I'm sure I can make like a quick... Does Streamable support Danish letters? It better. Also, I'm gonna call it racist. Add source there. This letter right here. Oh, that's myself. I don't want to move myself. Oh, I messed it up, bruh. Here, this letter right here. This is the origin of AEAAA. And we just did this instead, because... This is just this, if you want to do it English. There's the origin of that. And for the rest of it, like, hello and that stuff, that was just completely random. That was just completely random. And, like, a bunch of, like, the signature stuff the fish say was stuff we made up on the spot in the flamingo video. Like, what was theirs? Dude, I forgot the own fucking...
Because we improvised it, dude, we're not gonna remember, but I remember just, like, constantly going to Albert and going, like, Tempest, you smell of grape. That was one.
Oh, yeah,
and
Tempest,
I constantly would call Albert stinky and smelly.
Yeah, I remember that one part.
You remember the Speedy guy? The... Uh-huh. That dude. I remember there was like a dude called Speedy. He had like a beard on his avatar and stuff, and he was like friends with Albert. I think he came once to Ocean Terror.
Oh yes, I remember him. Yes, I remember him.
Yeah, and it was like you use smell of shampoo.
What were you saying, man?
Hmm?
Were you not saying something?
No, huh? I was.
Huh? He's mumbling to himself over there in the fucking...
He's fighting his demons, dude.
Mo in the corner, just down there, he just goes, huh?
There are a lot of people talking about sharks, dude. Where do you see sharks in ocean there? There's actually only like...
No, I think it's because it's like a running joke with Good Puffer not liking sharks. And I think the only reason why that is a running gag is because there are no sharks in Ocean Terror.
Yeah, there's a whale though.
There is a big whale. You can't see it, and the script is broken. Yeah. But
I don't think we've done it like a lot in public servers. It's called the whale event.
Yeah,
it's
it was on Angered Fish's YouTube channel.
Yeah, Angered Fish's YouTube channel. Big whale comes in.
Here's something to think about. Every single time you join Ocean Terror, you don't know it, but right behind you at the spawn is a huge fucking whale. But you just don't never see it.
I knew that.
Someone said what inspired you to make Ocean Terror.
That was okay. You've made Ocean Terror. That was his idea.
Okay. So technically, the main, like, the inspiration came from you, because he back then,
he made a
game. There was like a little pot, a cauldron, and you'd like throw a fish in there, and like some green man would come out, and I was like, damn, fish.
Oh yeah, that's the origin of Gary. That's the origin of Gary.
Yeah, that's the origin of Gary as well. And I was like, damn, fish. Angered Fish? And I just made like a box of sand.
No, that was because I had a myth.
The Old Tree.
Yeah, called the Old Tree. I had a game called Birdle Toaster. Don't ask. And And in that game, it was the same like stud style as OG Ocean Terror, and it was like sand and like dead sea plants and stuff. He saw that, and from that he made.
I was like, damn, that's some gourmet shit. So I decided to.
Wait! Let me find the first Ocean Terror screenshot. I have it somewhere.
But that's like the main origin. I just saw a bunch of his games, and I was like, damn, I want to make a myth.
Yeah.
So I just made a big sand pit. Then he saw that and he was like, damn.
And then I made it into an actual game.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Yeah,
how did
I remember
you come
that.
Up with your usernames?
Oh, are you well, guys just, are you guys I ready for the first Ocean Terror screenshot? Trust me, it's awesome.
Awesome, sawsome. Let's go.
Here it is. There it is. This is the fucking first thing ever made in Ocean Terror. This right here. It's so goddamn awful. Hang on, let me send it in the Discord GC so you guys can see what I'm talking about. This one. This was the foundation of Ocean
Goodness,
Terror.
Goodness, oh. Oh. Wow. Yeah, bro.
It looks like all the knockoffs.
Bro, wait, do you see the little black stump? That was like meant to be a tree. I was like making a sakura.
Oh, yeah, there's a tree in the background. Imagine what would have happened if I didn't join the project. He would have made trees. God damn, imagine what kind of Ocean Terror this would have been.
Ocean Terror would have deadass just been like a sand pit. And just like an entrance to a fucking classroom with fish and that's it. We just stopped at that.
Yeah.
Like a meat bomb in there.
Do I have any other early screenshot? I'm sure I have. Oh yeah, this was it, yeah. The old tree. Oh yeah, there's the fish images. Whatever those were, the like ones where
someone said who is Lonely Koi? Do they even exist?
Okay, I don't know who Lonely Koi is.
Who's that?
The main premise is he is literally the punching bag. The fishes. He's the war slave. He's the
I don't know anyone. I don't know. I don't think that's a real person. Oh, here's another screenshot. This was the fish room, which doesn't even have the fish in it.
It was just a classroom.
It is just a classroom. This was before the hatch at the top, or the secret room, or anything. And this was before any of the lighting even came.
Yeah. I think this doesn't even have, like, the little thing with, like, power sphere in it.
Yeah, no, it didn't.
Keep in mind, power sphere is, like, a bunch of blocks rotated.
Dude, you have no idea. Until I fixed the power sphere... thing, it lagged the game so much.
It was like a thousand parts.
Yeah, everyone was lagging until like 2021. And I had no idea why. I thought it was just because the game was big, right? No, it wasn't. It was just because the power spear was so many parts inside each other. I don't know which fucking Yufu was thinking. He's crazy. But here's the pit. The pit used to have an invisible wall, like an invisible block you went over. And,
before the plank.
Yeah, before the plank. I don't know what that was. I mean, I don't know what we were thinking.
That is the official term, before the plank, BP.
Yeah, but
that is what we use now, before the plank.
but the text
is like Jesus.
The text is still down there. You can't see it in the screenshot, but it's still there. This is a relic of old Ocean Terror.
The text, I, don't listen to the bad buffer.
Yeah, and just the bad buffer. Oh yeah, Ocean Terror, the game's description has been the same since it started. It's always just been avoid the bad buffer.
Yeah,
we have never changed it, because it's like Ocean Terror history. We gotta have it, right?
Sorry to everyone, like... There are a lot of people asking questions. We can't answer all of them. So I don't know. We just keep sending until we see them. Somebody said, how did y'all do the bat buffer thing?
That's a morph. That was me controlling him. I was controlling bat buffer in the flamingo video. Sorry to like ruin like to ruin the entire thing, but that's how it was.
Yeah, imagine people just thought he was like some sentient NPC.
Yeah, people thought he was NPC for so long, and people still think he's an NPC.
How would you even do that, dude? Like an NPC that just doesn't go into the corners, dude.
Yeah, in like 2019. Oh yeah, yeah. Ocean Terror is 3 years old, guys. 3 years. Damn. 3 years. Like
Ocean Terror would be a toddler by now, dude. In 2 years, Ocean Terror would go into kindergarten.
Oh yeah, here's something horrifying. This could have been what the Ocean Terror characters was gonna look like. Cause we were discussing if it was gonna be one of it to be a silly myth. But we didn't exactly...
Wait, send the picture.
I sent it.
Oh, no.
We didn't know...
Oh, goodness, no.
We didn't know exactly what kind of silly level we would do. And thank God...
That'd be silly, but not to that extent.
Thank God it wasn't this. You're the one who came up with this idea. You sent it. I'm looking at the old DMs.
We don't talk about
that. You have all youth to blame if this was what would happen. What happened to
Keep
Grateful?
In mind, Ocean Terror is like, kind of like post Grocery Gang. Like Grocery Gang wasn't all like, they existed but separately.
Yeah.
Like before they combined, that was when like Ocean Terror began to get serious work done on it, and we were just like considering all the options. Keep in mind, I was actually sort of kind of inspired by 74J's Make a Friend game, before it had all those updates. It was just like a big ass sphere. The factory of spheres, and that's about it.
Yeah. I like this. This is pretty... I saved Ocean Terror so many times for you making the dumbest decisions.
Bro, imagine. It's just a cave.
Imagine if Ocean Terror turned out to be like, oh, I moved Mo. I'm sorry, Mo.
No!
Bro.
Oh, he's still down there. It's okay.
Why did you move Mo?
I want to... No, you don't want to kiss it. No, you don't.
Yeah, no, you don't want to kiss it, man. Somebody said this Ocean Terror have lore. Yes, but the lore is, like, so far-fetched. We have no idea what's going on. There's, like, a shit ton of information. We just try to, like, kind of, like, connect stuff, you know?
Yeah, it has...
Sword works. Don't expect it to be illogical. It's very nonsensical, but it's fun.
I'm gonna... Hang on, I'm gonna put this right here. Right there. How is Joel? I'm sure Joel is fine in his little hole.
Joel isn't actually in game anymore. Like you can't access Joel, but he exists.
Yeah.
I'm happy that people still remember him.
Yeah, there used to be this place called the Friends Tunnel, which let's be honest, fucking sucked.
No, it did not.
Yes, it did.
Man of the Goo.
Okay, so basically, he just has all these like wacky characters, and they were like in total how many? There's Man of the Goo. The purple crumb dude. There was Wedg.
you can't forget the four Sandmen.
Yeah, there were the four Sandmen. There's the evil vines. And there's Joel. In total, like six.
And only
the homunculus.
Only Joel and Witch were the actual characters that ended up being actual characters.
The rest died.
I love Joel.
Bro, man of the purple crumbs, dude. He was OP. He could solo Ocean Terror Reverse.
Give Joel some love, guys. Joel has had a rough.
Joel is so long.
Yeah, Joel was like sentient purple.
Don't you have like a picture of him? He's just like down the whole hallway. Like he's really long.
Yeah, I remember that.
Yeah,
there used to be this plotline where Joel could just extend himself as long as he wanted, but I think I got rid of that just because of how stupid it actually sounds.
I remember people would constantly like make jokes about Good Puffer and Joel dating, and that was fucking hilarious. Bro, you remember the fucking little worm?
Yeah, Moth.
Moth.
Yeah, we had like an entire internal Discord server fight over what name it should be named.
Yeah.
It was like Moth and what was the other one? Like Edward or something?
Newell or something.
Yeah, I can't remember it exactly, but those two had like a massive in-fight with each other just so they could name it there, but it ended up being Maw. And I actually rigged the vote. Don't tell anyone! Don't tell anyone! The vote is rigged.
A lot of stuff we did was actually rigged, dude. It's so funny. We'd like use our mains to infiltrate hunts.
yeah. No one used to know it was us who owned
people
Ocean
sort
Zero.
Of suspected it was you because of that whole admin thing.
Yeah,
you know?
Yeah, right.
But
yeah.
I was pretty undercover, dude. I was like, ew.
You were only undercover because you were never acting, bro.
I was undercover accidentally.
Did you ever talk like outside of your account on the old server?
On the UFool account, I like came on Fuel Industry once. I said like a few words and I came out. But I always accidentally spoke, like instead of speaking on Angered Fish, I spoke on UFool. I once went in like Robloxian Myth Hunters and I was like, Framate. I quickly deleted it, dude. That was so like nerve wracking.
Yeah. Oh, I think I got suspended from RMA for some reason. On Good Puffer. I don't know. I don't remember. I don't really care either.
The RMA like myth system is so bad. You literally have to give them your entire story to get the.
Yeah, RMA kind of like killed the idea of myth to me, to be honest.
Somebody said, did you guys ever interact with Kazdem to get the myth role? Actually, no.
No, we have like no him. Contact with Kazdem, but I do have. Oh my
Fox.
God. No. I'm looking. Let me look for a screenshot. I have this screenshot of Kazdem just saying I banned Jay from RM when I went in like 2019 when I used to be active in Roblox Myths. Before the whole Kazdem thing. I love you guys. Thank you. I love you too. What's behind the orange door?
Who knows?
We don't talk about orange door.
What orange door?
I can't just put Beavis and Butthead, dude.
Why does the fish speak like a toddler trying to speak online? Hey now, you don't know. Maybe they're like illiterate
or
something.
They're mentally retarded.
They're just dumb. Poor fish, bro.
I mean, Angered Fish in the lore is like the number one. Good Puffer kind of like has a hang on things, but they're still dumb.
Yeah.
There's no thought. Meatball Man, yes!
Meatball Man! Oh, someone knows it! Oh my god.
Meatball Man!
Okay, so Meatball Man was a. Like a. It was a character from another, like, video game entirely. And you've, like, wanted to put him on a mesh in the game. But he failed so horribly, it stayed out the map for like, I don't know how many years.
Somebody like checked my inventory and was like, who the fuck is the Meatball Man?
Yeah, and someone exploited, saw it outside of the game, and it was just this horrible model.
Yeah, it's just like a sphere with like the face on it or something.
Yeah, no, but, like, hang on, let me see. Is Meatball Man still on the wiki?
Try finding it, yeah. But Meatball Man is from the...
It is, yeah.
Is from Little Run Mo, like a video. Mo. Yeah, Little Run Mo, and I like just like took a PNG of it, and I was like, damn, Meatball Man, I want to put him as a Run Mo.
Run Mo, Mo. Reference?
I wanted to put him as a little Easter egg, but I did failed horribly and just made it.
Yeah, you guys ready? There it is. Look at that beautiful model there. Do you see it? It's almost the same thing, right? This.
Send it in the group, dude. I want to see it again.
Well, I'm just gonna send the link to the wiki. Yeah, guys, if you guys have like
a whole ass wiki.
Yeah, if you guys want lore stuff, go on the Ocean Terror wiki. let me link it in the chat. In the chat.
The chat.
Here, this is the Ocean Terror wiki.
Then think of it, the chat is.
What the fuck is that, dude? You're being bullied.
Well, I am being bullied.
Yeah, I mean, respectable enough. Look at that terrible.
No. Meatball Man is beautiful, dude.
No, he's not. He's disgusting. I hate him.
Beautiful.
My brother exploded in your game like a month ago. Did you all see it? No. But it's most likely he got caught.
We just don't sleep. We just stay in game to fucking fight.
Yeah, we stay in game every single day. Every single day we are on an old account just to wait for an exploiter.
Bro, like literally I have not been in Ocean Terror for so long. I have genuinely not entered the game in like 2 years, dude.
Yeah. He doesn't care about you guys.
Yeah, but fucking you remember Booth?
Yeah, Booth.
What about him?
It had canon in my mind that Booth is literally just made of human feces, dude. Look at him.
No! Don't do that! Don't do that! Booth?
Look at him.
Booth is not made of fucking shit. I refuse to believe that.
Bro, you cannot tell me.
Dude,
what
is he made from? I made an entire goddamn, like, own substance. He's not. I'm pretty sure the fish can tell the difference between this weird substance and shit.
No, it looks like shit to me. I remember, yeah, I think he just genuinely
don't
made an
to
entire,
him.
Like...
Don't listen to him.
...chemical material for Booth, so people don't call him feces.
Dude. It was annoying.
Crackies.
yeah, crackies. I don't even know where we got the word khakis or crackies from. If it was literally just the word crack.
I think I got khaki from, like, the pants.
Pants?
Yeah, there's like pants called khakis.
Oh, I have no idea.
Either that or I was just like being dumb. Probably the latter.
Fuel cans in the refilling room might need to be patched. What do you mean?
Bro, I remember once, you remember Khan, right?
Yeah.
Khan is like kind of the same status as Mo, a really old hunter in the Ocean Theater swagma, you know?
Yeah.
But,
we should get Khan in here right now.
Get in, Khan!
Like Mo, Khan, and a shit ton of other like random people who wanted to hunt Ocean Terror. They like once gathered. They were like trying to find Spike and Finn. And we just like I just intercepted with my main account, and I was just stalking them wherever they were. I just follow them with Finn. Finn was like. Finn is basically the corrupted version of Angered Fish, you see?
No, it's
he
like...
He was, like, meant to be super rare. He was meant to be, like, appear once in, like, I don't know, a month or some shit.
Yeah, now he's never been seen since then.
Yeah, that's genuinely the only appearance he has. Technically, Spike hasn't been seen in a while, though, but he was present in...
He was way more name. Than... He was in the Elbow video.
Yeah, he's a successful cousin. He did good.
Is khaki basically a slur, like a slur for human people?
When you think of it...
Yeah, when you think of it, Good Puffer and Angerfish are actually just super racist towards human.
Yeah, we had like electrical stun sticks, so we just like abuse people.
Oh yeah, the stuns. Is Rod okay? Rod is doing just fine, I mean he's a box.
Yeah, he's a box.
Is Mo Angerfish okay?
Is Mo okay?
I don't know, is Mo okay? Are you okay, Mo?
What's happening, Mo? Tell me, what's crack-a-lackin'?
He's dead.
Are you the guy that is best in the live stream? No.
Are you the guy?
Are you...
Am I the guy?
Are your voices the canon voices of Good Puffer and Angerfish? No. The voices are just gurgling.
They don't even
water.
Have voices. Yeah, they're just fish. They just go like...
Why is there a wrench that disappears in the refill room? I don't think it disappears. I think it's just unangered, and sometimes it like flies out of the world if you touch it too much.
Just like me.
He's just like me for real.
Whatever happened to Grateful Salmon? Was he the alt account of one of you? Yeah, he's a one of our alt.
He is the fallen soldier.
Yeah, he.
In the lore, he
moment
was,
of silence.
He was killed.
He was murdered brutally. Did he get fished up? Yeah, he got fished up.
I'm imagining like in SpongeBob, the hook's coming down. He was a victim to the hook.
He was I imagine like the retracting fishing rod sound, like he just pulls up and it's just this dead human fish.
What would Grateful Salmon's personality be if he was an actual character? He was meant to be like super cool, super nice.
Yeah, he was chill, and that's why he died.
You see, in this world, you are
always
or not you.
Always be spectators. What is it called?
Always be racist.
No, always be racist.
That's the.
Why would you say that? Grateful Salmon was a serial rape. No, right, not rapist, racist.
No.
Anyway.
But the entire like death of Grateful Seven was kind of the reason the fish kind of like got dumber. They were already dumb, just not to that extent.
Trauma, PTSD. Fuleg is God. Here's PTSD, a fun thing about Fuleg. Saying Fuleg is God or whatever never happened. Like, doesn't do anything. It never did anything, and it never does anything. Yeah. And like,
we just did it to kind of like control people. We were gaslighting people. We spread a false religion.
Say this phrase 100 million times, and there's a 1.1111% that good puffer will show up.
You will be blessed. we told people like you'd be blessed by few, like, and you wouldn't die when you touched it.
Yeah, you'll that be blessed.
Just a laugh. Dude, we just made them invincible with commands.
Yeah, we just made them God mode.
Yeah, dude, a lot of shit in Ocean Terror was just lies, dude. It was so funny. Like, when we needed to go get a morph or something, we just, like, no-clip out of it. We just, like, take an entire journey to the admin room.
Why didn't Angered Fist fix that one Fuel League and Flamingos video and what happened to Fist? He did fix it, but it broke again, probably. And the thing where, like, the faces, like, distort out of nowhere, that was just a morph I made as a test. And Yufu just decided to enable it, I guess.
Yeah. Yeah, we were meant to do that to like creep him out, but I just decided.
Will you guys be adding more update? I will. I will. I do the updates.
Yufu does not know.
Yeah, Yufu has like dementia, has forgotten how to develop games.
Yeah, I'm still stuck in 2019, the same week. I'm just like,
it's been 3 years. What's Ocean Terror X? Ocean Terror X wasn't anything. That was the like.
It's Ocean Terror X.
No, okay. So you know how I made a gun version of Ocean Terror?
Oh yeah,
The name.
Failure.
Yeah, the name was Ocean Terror X beforehand. Shuts down cannot play, happen, dude. Actually.
Bro, I am so lazy. I didn't even play the April Fool game.
I didn't even witness it.
I didn't witness the fish terrorism.
Very important question. Are the fish... Moving on.
What did you say?
if Bad Puffer wouldn't turn evil, what was his personality to be? Before he turned evil, Bad Puffer was like a jokester. He would like mess around with people. Imagine him as like a YouTube prankster, just super annoying.
You walk.
I remember.
Basically, Bad Puffer would just be Ali A, dude. Just be. He's the Ali A intro song.
Today I'm gonna kill my best friend ever.
Actual quote of Bad Puffer. Bad Puffer be like, I'm gonna kill my best friend.
That's why there's so many cameras.
Yeah, shutdowns can't happen naturally. That's also a thing we have to be in the game to do. Although you were be able to.
A lot of shit in Ocean Terror is just manual. You have to like run over there, just travel. And
but I have started to making things like player stuff you can do.
Wait. I remember seeing a TikTok of Good Puffer locking someone into a room while flying just because the guy asked if Good Puffer was gay.
That was
Mr. Zub is giving recognition.
Yeah. Fucking sick advertising campaign. Are there any plans to do more myth vids with Flamingo again? I said that before.
We want to, but probably not.
What about the Fremade room? No. Maybe. But it's... I'm gonna remove the Fremade if that's gonna be open. Okay, I'm sorry. What's the most difficult thing to code in this game? That's a good question. I think...
Yes, the female morph.
We don't talk about that one. I remember you pulled it out, and I can't remember who. I think it might have been Mo, who was like, oh, damn, that's so hot.
Wait, what?
They made body pillows.
Oh, yeah. Okay, body pillows. Is that game still up?
No, I don't think it is. I think the account got banned.
Oh.
Let me think. What is the most hardest thing to probe? What could it have been? I actually think most stuff is like equally. I mean, maybe the darker color room, because that's the first time I actually did animations in the game. Yeah.
The spinning leaf. I'm just imagining Free Bird.
Are any of the fish a part of LGBTQT.
Yes. Good puffer.
Mo, shut up. Mo, are you maybe a character writer? I don't think you are. What were all the fishes' relationship before the term? They were like, they're just basically bros working on that facility to get it.
Just bros being bros.
Daddy Bell being bros. Why can good puffer go into the land of you like, but angered fish can't?
Angered fish is retarded.
I don't actually know if that's a like a plot line.
Yeah, I don't think so.
What is Moth's purpose?
You'll never know.
Cool worm.
Yufu look like a cucumber. Nah, he's a bean.
Yeah, I'm a bean. That picture is like my first profile picture in like 2017 on Discord. That was my entire thing. I was just
where does that even come from?
I don't know. Just you've been beamed. Send this to your friends.
This isn't related to Ocean Terror, but what do you think about pickles?
yeah,
that's what we all. That's our shared opinion on pickles.
See pickles.
why is there a wrench that is? I already answered that. How did you get the idea for this myth? Well, as we said before, it was an
funny fish.
Inspiration from an older myth game I made. Where did the spear and electric metal thing come from? The spear in the lab, the harpoon. Someone dropped it from like the surface and it came down and Good Puffer was like, oh my god. That's so crazy. And so he took it
in. Damn, that's crazy.
He looked at it and was like,
wow. Wow.
So he had to go examine it. Christian for Good Puffer. Will you ever do... Oh my god, why are you saying it like that? Just say it normally. Will you ever do more Ocean Terror lore collabs? What do you mean by that? Will we ever see Finn Bad Puffer even though the account is banned? Oh yeah, Bad Puffer is banned. Let me explain.
Yeah. Banned for propaganda.
Puffer is evil. Simply put, the ban notice just states offensive item and then it's just a name. I don't know what else to say. let me find the ban note. Where is it? Am I blind? I think I might be blind. Maybe it's... Did I send it to you, Yuf?
It's in random.
Oh yeah, it's in random. True. Yeah, true.
Yeah, but the moderators were just reading the lore, and they were like, I don't like that.
They were reading the lore. Yeah, let me read this. Illegal and regulated content. Offensive item, Bad Puffer. Bad Puffer is literally illegal, guys. Literally,
I thought that I might have thought of like puffer as in like I don't know weed or some shit, but probably not, dude. That's so like far fetched, dude.
Why is angered mean to Rod? He'll never understand how important Rod is to this game.
Angered is like a chihuahua, dude. He just hates a lot of stuff.
Will the control room be accessible? Probably never. I mean, the collabs with the YouTubers room. More often. I don't know if we'll do other YouTubers. But probably not. I mean, we don't know really.
I mean, the main person who got us to Albert was Tempest. Thank you, Moon.
If there's bad puffer and good puffer, doesn't that mean there's a pacifist fish?
Imagine passive puffer. Just Switzerland.
Swiss puffer.
Swiss puffer.
When are you guys making neutral puffer? Never. What? Who's good puffer and who's angered fish? Wait, why did you click on this stream? Who's
like
Gary?
Gary? Who's Gary? He's so shocked, dude. Who's Gary?
Who is Gary? What? Who is it? What do you want to explain, Gary?
Gary is a sentient blob of fuel. Like, a good puffer fucking stole his voice and put it in a fucking can.
Yeah, that's what screaming fuel is. If you're wondering what screaming fuel is, that's Scary's voice stuck into a can, and every single time someone steals it, he like screams in fear. He wants to be let out.
Just a siren.
Yeah, he is literally just a siren.
Imagine how terrifying that would have been, dude. You just like see Gary come out of the room and he just goes. That would have been fucking horrible.
I gotta go? Okay. Goodbye.
Who must go?
I kinda grew up with ocean terror. Yeah, the thing I don't really like, the thing I can't comprehend in my mind is that it's 3 years old and people have like generated nostalgia for this. Like, it's kind of like, huh? It's kind of like insane that something I have made, like, on YouTube, something we have made brings nostalgia to people. Like, that's just kind of insane to think about for me.
I forget that there are people genuinely young enough where 3 years ago was their childhood.
Yeah, literally. It's so weird.
Kids.
Check your DMs. Oh no.
Oh no, it's a threat. It's a threat. Shout out the Gamer777 or I will delete your account.
This is nice. I like this. you're gonna scream when you see this.
What is it?
Let me send it to you. This is an actual artist depiction of angered fish. we'll put him in the corner over there.
Keep him in the corner.
Stay in the corner, you're not going out.
I mean, that's kind of angered fish, dude. Angered fish probably taking a lot of fucking blows to the head.
Lonely Koi's personality. I think he's like he doesn't know a lot. Like, he's easily manipulative, if you want. Why is Bad Puffer hated Gary the Worm?
We will not answer that.
Bro, did Angered Fish get bonged on his trip or something? Who knows, maybe.
Angered Fish has always been bonged.
Have you guys ever got lost in facility? No. I think the game is not that large.
Yeah, just corridor.
He looks like a banana. Pretty. No, he doesn't. Yeah. No, he doesn't.
When you think of it, kinda. Just like a very malformed
ball. Oh man, he needs
some
surgery.
Also, keep in mind, a lot of people thought like angered fish was a sentient blob of water with like a fish floating inside of him. Yeah,
oh yeah,
he was like. Blue,
oh yeah, because you got
there's like a fish decal.
Yeah, people thought you were like a walking aquarium.
Yeah, people thought I was a walking aquarium. He got spikes on him.
Shut up. Do any of you have socials like TikTok?
No,
we don't have TikTok. If you mean
well, we do not like TikTok.
If you mean us, we all have like Twitter, but we don't use it at all. But
my angered fish Twitter is lost. Sadly, it's lost.
Yeah, the angered fish Twitter is lost forever. Unfortunately. So sad. What program did you use to make the videos so far? I use Blender for animations, and I use Roblox Studio, of course, to import the animations, and then I use Sony Vegas to edit it.
We used to literally just go in-game and actually record them.
Yeah, I used to fly around with FreeCam. God, that was cringe.
That was cringe, but it is nostalgic.
Yeah, but it is kind of like a part of history, so what can you do? Is there an
ungrateful sound? No.
No. Imagine thinking they're walking you creaming, clearly angered, stumbled a random fish into his chest. I guess.
I don't like thinking about that, dude. It's just angered fish with a stapler.
I would like to, like, imagine angered fish walks up to, like, Good Puffer and he's like, hey, you have cool spikes, I have nothing, and he, like, draws a fish on him.
I'm just imagining, like, I don't know, like, Breaking Bad. Good Puffer, I need a stapler.
we need a stapler.
We need a stapler, Good Puffer.
Recreate Bad Puffer's assets? What do you mean?
The assets, man. You don't know the assets.
The assets.
Bro, I don't like how the chat is getting so like shit posty.
Is Goody Buffer Goody? Is Goody Buffer Goody? Wait, it sounds like, why am I literally like a shrugger?
Will
is
there good, be any new goody, characters? Buffer Goody. Yes, there will be new characters.
Will there be new characters? Yes.
We shall not speak of them, but there shall.
We can't say anything, but yes, we will say there will be new ones. What do the fishes eat?
No, not cat food.
Cat food? I mean, I could imagine it, but no. How would they get cat food? It's like they order a... they like go over to some fish, like order it to go steal cat food. And it comes back to it.
Just algae on the cockroaches.
The gas chamber pictures in Twitter is hilarious.
I'd like to remind you, Ocean Terror once got literally taken down.
Yeah, Ocean Terror got banned because it had the word gas chamber in it. And I would like to remind you that this was a moderator themselves looking into the game. We got personally banned by Roblox moderator for having the word gas chamber.
What did you name the gas chamber after?
I renamed it to tube chamber.
Tube! It's a tube!
The tube chamber.
Oh, they meant fish food. Well, how would they get fish food? How would the fish get fish food? What do fish eat in the wild? Like, I don't know, food particles, whatever they find, man.
Flanders. They eat other fish.
Like they have, like,
but
underwater spaghetti or something.
I don't think they would eat other fish. I think they're, like, too kind for that. How important is fuel lake? How exactly powerful? Fuel lake is powerful, but I think the, like, mother of fuel lake is way more powerful. There's a...
Yeah, big fuel lake is like, it's kind of the biggest specimen they could like wheel into the facility. And there's like smaller fuel lakes.
They eat themselves. That's not true.
Wasn't there like a mother fuel lake?
There are many fuel lakes. They're like small ones. You can see some of them in the new sector. There is though a
bigger one.
In the lore, there's a huge, huge fuel lake, which is like mother fuel lakes, it's called. Somewhere deep in like a cave somewhere in another realm, maybe. I don't know. Are you all gonna do something? Well, we're gonna already answer that. What if fuel egg I don't think fuel egg can hatch, because I think it's just like a bunch of like veins and like flesh inside of it or something. That just sounds like a Trevor Henderson monster, so I'm gonna be honest.
Yeah, honestly, I like that idea. It's not hollow, but it's just made of flesh. Imagine that, dude.
Will you let fans make lore? No. I think the lore is pretty locked on us making it ourselves. But if we see like a really good idea, we might just think...
We might consider it.
Yeah, we might just consider it. Because I used to have a myth before in like 2018, and I had no story. I just had a spooky game, and I basically used to just wait for someone to make a story, and once they came up with a story, I would go, yep, that's the story, like, right there,
the Scott Cawthon way.
Yeah, and it was so
I like that theory.
It was so the story. It ended up with being me being bullied, and some random guy in a mask comes over and is like, kill your bullies. And I'm like, I gotta kill
God,
my bullies.
Oh, that was so funny, dude. Remember the dude once made a video on Jane?
Yeah, and so yeah.
She got bullied.
Yeah, she? People thought I was a girl. Trauma. Yeah. I have trauma, dude. From that. Angerfish is out getting the Meg crib. Angerfish is just looking. He heard about the sick new McDonald's. He's like, damn, I gotta
Angerfish
try that.
Angerfish is like, Angerfish's like fast food order would be the same as the Big Smoke order. Two number nines.
Number
one
nine,
number
Lord.
Seven.
I thought you said war. God, no.
Angerfish.
Angerfish.
Where were you when Angerfish died? I was at home. When phone ring, Angerfish is dead. No.
Will the bad puffer guy return for us to see? Who knows? Is there
what
any?
What would happen if someone? Oh, okay. You go.
Is there any lore about Ocean Terror? There's plenty. Could Angerfish beat Goku? Could Angerfish beat Goku? Now that's the real question we're answering here.
Probably. Hey, yes. Listen, man, we have two power skills. Angered Fish with the stun stick, Angered Fish without stun stick, and Angered Fish Fin Mode. It's like a Super Saiyan, you know?
I think Angry would just be so, like, dumb. There was no reason to fight him.
I mean, why would Goku fight a fucking fish anyways? Imagine that, he's just fucking, like, beating the shit out of, like, some frozen fish.
Why did Angry Fish leave in the last video? Plot relevance. And because...
plot relevance. He's migrating to Hong Kong.
Plot relevance, and because Yuff has a bunch of Iron stuff, so he can't really do that much. But we are getting other people to get involved with Ocean Terror 2.
Yes.
Ocean Terror 2?
Oh my Ooh! God, Ocean Terror 2!
The sequel?
Can
Anger Fish can rap.
Yeah, he can rap. Gurgles and water, come on. Angerfish be like. Is Angerfish okay on the trip?
No.
No, don't do that. Dude, you're gonna break your heart. Angerfish, you have painted your last picture, Barb Russ.
Huh? Barbarous.
Barbarous. Part 2 with Albert, please. I already answered that.
Is Angered Fish okay on the trip? I'd cry. If silly angry fish would die. I mean, I don't know if he's gonna die, but we have no idea what's... I mean, we have an idea, but we'd say...
I want Ocean Terror story mode. Imagine. Oh yeah, I've been thinking for... either next April Fool's or something. I don't know. I've been thinking of making like just a joke game of the shelter in Ocean Terror, but it's like FNAF. It's basically like FNAF and you get haunted by
Oh my goodness gracious, that'd be good.
Yeah, just for the fucks of it. Opinion on cheesy biscuits? Are you asking?
Oh, bro, the word cheese constantly reminds me of when I was just chilling once and I thought of like squeeze mouse with like mozzarella.
Oh, that was like a Danish thing. It was like a Danish
yeah,
thing.
Oh, yeah.
Mozzarella ust. And you just couldn't stop laughing at it. And I'm like, why is that funny?
Yeah, and I just made it like my Twitter bio. Squeeze mouse with a mozzarella.
Yeah. What happened to squeeze good mouse. Salmon? Who's good salmon?
The fuck is good salmon?
Salmon.
I'm sorry, American.
Does Good Puffer have Valentine ideas? No, Fish, do not celebrate Valentine.
Is Mo okay?
Are you okay?
They're gonna silence me, but Good Salmon is behind the orange door.
No, he let it off! Mo, no! The secrets! Oh, god damn it!
If god, 2 plus 3 equals 3 and Sunday, how many coffee grids are yellow when the cow eats the fork? I think it's when the frog chair jumps.
Yeah, that's probably it.
Why did you not do anything for 2 years? That's a good question. It was...
I forgot.
I forgot. Or it was basically a lag of motivation from both of our sides. We used to have the server before, a specific server for fuel industry, and it was just... I'm just gonna say it. It was AIDS. It was horrible. And
it was dumb.
Yeah, it was really bad. A lot of intern shit happened, and we just got really demotivated.
One big internal shit. Internal shit from the Philippines.
new devs. But,
Christmas video. How are they even gonna know what Christmas? I mean, they knew what Halloween is.
Yeah, they knew what Halloween is. I would like to imagine that Good Puffer like looked at someone else joining the game with like a Halloween mask. He was like, I gotta do that too.
Imagine he just like has a really fucking old calendar. with Jesus on it.
When I animated that video. Oh my god, this music is so terrible. Hang on, I gotta skip that one. When I animated that video, I tried to make a Good Puffer look as like oblivious to what Halloween actually is as possible. My dead best friend, he's not actually dead, it's lore, called Mars, says hi, say hi back. Hello, Mars. Hello, Mars, I'm saying hello to the planet of Mars.
Oh, some time ago, of Good Puff was in Ocean Terror.
He funded to commence door plan.
Oh, talk about the door plan, bro, that's...
On a scale for 1 to 10, how silly is Good Puffer? 11.
really silly. Where'd angered fish go for his trip? Ah, Singapore.
Yeah. What's, in Colombia, what's each of the fish's favorite holiday? I think Good Puffer's favorite holiday is the hotel room, and angered fish is the sandpit.
Fuck you mean favorite holiday, dude? He means like celebrations, not like places.
Angered fish like takes a trip to like Austria or something. Like, ah, oh, yes, no. This is great.
Austrian painter, no. Angered fish would have a fucking blast on Thanksgiving, dude. Like turkeys, you know.
No battle, ocean terror battle pass. Get ocean terror VIP right now. Access to control room.
Give me your mom's credit card information.
Can you guys sacrifice Mo to the fuel? Like, please, goodbye, Mo.
Sure. Goodbye, Mo.
Hang on. Oh, I got
I've
it.
I've said that like 50 times. I've seen that in chat. Like,
yeah, I've seen it a lot. How bad is Bad Puffer? Oh, he's bad.
He bad, bro.
I think he's worse than the Breaking Bad.
Are we gonna sacrifice
Breaking
Mo?
Bad Puffer walks in.
Let's sacrifice Mo to the fuel. Like, Mo, I'm afraid you have to go in there now.
There is a rumor that Angered Fish has a brother called Vel. No, he doesn't have a long.
Yes, he does.
Shut up. Yeah. The only real.
Mo, you're spreading misinformation, Mo.
Mo, don't do that. The only
sacrifice him quick. Destroy him before it gets out of hand.
The only real characters are Angry Fish, Good Puffer, Grateful Salmon, Bad Puffer, and Lonely Koi. And no, the old tree doesn't count anymore because he's not a part of the.
The old tree, we kind of.
He's gone now.
He was in the lore for a bit, but we decided nah. There's gonna be a new character, possibly more in the future. Though there actually might be a possibility of voice acting in future videos, so keep that in mind.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Holy shit.
Oh yeah.
Oh my god.
It's the Kool-Aid Man. Fuck.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Wow, oh, that was a great impression, bro. Can you do that again?
Yeah.
I could barely hear it.
Yeah, he barely put effort in that one. He was like, yeah.
Why used off? I think that's a spelling mistake we did, but we just rolled. We just rolled with it.
The fuck was that? We just, we just rolled with it. You're just like an old man having chronic back pain.
Stop.
We just, rolled with it.
We just,
Good Puffer deflate. Wait, actually, we haven't thought of Good Puffer like inflating or deflating like actual puffer fish.
thank God.
Becomes obese.
Some
good idea.
I swear, some I forgot. I said if that was a thing, I swear some like fetish people would get a hair and some that and be like, oh yeah, Good Puffer inflation. Stop.
Oh shit, dude. God, no, don't give him ideas! Don't!
Oh, I gotta thank God there has not been made porn of any of the characters.
There probably has been, we just haven't seen it yet.
I'm glad
no,
I
no,
have.
No, knowing Roblox and their shitty communities, dude.
Please make a female character.
they don't know the female morphs.
we don't talk about that one.
Well, fishes have genders. Do the fishes have genders? How do we even answer that?
Yes, it's.
I mean, they're
go read the wiki. Go read the wiki.
They are male.
I'm gonna spam the wiki. Go read it.
No women allowed in ocean terror.
Yeah, there's just like there's like a paper with like tape on it. No girls allowed.
You guys are gonna jinx it so hard. Jinx what?
You're gonna jinx what?
What are we gonna jinx? Does Good Puffer like there's Albert? No, he hates him!
There's a cockroach in the bathtub. Did Angered Fish do this? Please respond. I'm in terror.
Is there a cockroach?
You're in ocean terror.
What if I made an animation of Good Puffer and Angered Fish? You can do that if you want. We have absolutely no problem with anyone making like fan art or something, and you can take the animations and Good Puffer channel, make edits or whatever you can do. Except
you guys, freaking my favorite Roblox myth. Thank you, Amia Aizen V Ontalan.
Jinx the NSFW. No, that's not gonna happen.
Yeah.
Mm-mm, mm-mm, mm-mm. Is Angered gonna is Angered ever gonna post again? On Twitter, no, because that thing is gone.
Yeah, Twitter is dead, but on YouTube.
Mayhaps! When will Angered Fish come back? Why don't you ask Angered Fish himself?
No, I don't want to talk. No.
If Bad Puffer wasn't originally evil and was broken by a witch, why do Good Puffer and Angered Fish treat him as the bigger evil? Because they can't get their hands of witch. They have no idea where he is. Yeah. I mean, maybe they don't even know it's witch who did it.
We have no idea where he is in like the. He existed for a while, and that's what they thought corrupted Bad Puffer, and he's just gone.
Are you guys still doing myth videos with creators or no? Nah, not right now. I'm gonna go. I've been here for like an hour or more. Goodbye.
Goodbye, Liam.
Goodbye, Liam.
Angered Fish is in Singapore. Let him be.
Yeah, let him be in Singapore. He's just busy there.
He's getting that McRib.
Who's Whale Man? Who's Whale Man? Big Whale. He visits sometimes. But I
Big
think
Whale.
Big Whale. I think he might have been poached or something because he's not there anymore.
You remember that meme like we're just the whale now? This looks like your mom.
This looks like your mom.
Do the goofy laugh.
Do both of the fish hate Albert? I don't think they hate him.
Do the anger Trish is just like he's
do the goofy laugh. Who?
I did the goofy laugh.
Are you cool? Are we?
Heck yeah!
Yeah, we are. We are cool. Creator of Good Puffer, you have very good videos. Thank you.
Bro, I like how this. Just like, creator of Good Puffer.
Creator of Good Puffer. You have very good videos!
How would they address Mo, creator of Mo?
Mo. Creator. They just say that random guy there in the bottom.
Yeah, that dude, the cat.
Give us lore.
Yeah, that's the entire.
That was the entire lore. Good Puffer and Albert used. Yeah, I don't actually. That caught me so off guard when I watched the video and he was like, my two dads are fighting, you should draw a kissing. Like, that was so. Huh? Why did he say that?
Huh? No, you're not meant to say that!
Huh? Do the goofy laugh. They're telling you to do the goofy laugh.
I will do the goofy laugh if I am paid 25 Indian. What are the. Rupees.
Rubles.
Rupees.
Rubies.
Rubles.
Oh, yeah.
54 schmeckles.
we pay in Rubik's cubes.
Yeah.
Don't make Ocean Terror like Overwatch 2. No, we're not gonna make Ocean Terror 2. Join Smiling Sharks group. What is this? Ocean Terror ripoffs. Albert X Good Puffer. Nah. Oh, yeah,
there
damn.
Are a shit ton of fanfictions.
Yeah, I read them. I couldn't read it through. It was just so uncomfortable.
Well, we don't. Is it okay if I make an inspired myth off of Ocean Terror? Well, we don't like. We don't exactly like people making stuff inspired off of Ocean Terror. Well, you can be inspired, but
yeah, you can be inspired. But don't like. As like an example, don't name yourself like. Funny fish or something like don't do
scary angler.
yeah, because that's just ripping it off.
That's weird.
Yeah, but if you want to make like an underground, underwater or something, right? That's not an original idea. You can do that. Yeah. Sing Buddy Holly by Weezer. Nah. I wish Good Puffer would be my goody friend. Yeah, you wish.
Yeah, this is the same dude just going like Goody Puffer is of goody.
I've made a novel about Albert X Good Puffer. They're gonna get a no.
Wait, is that the person that disgusting one?
I like how the beginning of the stream the chat was like so polite and they were like trying to ask serious questions. And they're just like Goody Puffer.
Check your DMs.
It's just like slowly getting more shit posty.
Bad Puffer be like, no, what, you can't corrupt me. These are funny drawings. I appreciate them. What were you called? How do I pronounce that name? No idea. Yeah.
I don't know. Just the DM, dude.
This guy who DM'd me. Thank you. I have an epic question. Okay, well then say it.
What was your guys' reaction when watching Flamingos?
We were really surprised, not only because it got like a million views like instantly, But
yeah, it's like the second most viewed myth video.
Yeah, but I think we also got to kind of surprised at like how he acted, because we both knew that we have done it prior and it failed horribly, and then he just suddenly out of nowhere makes this and acts like it never happened. It's like, huh? How? But it was,
yeah, he just like resets his memory. He has dementia.
If Bad Puffer is evil, did he have a different name before he became evil? No, he is just Bad Puffer.
He was bad because he was like, I don't know, like, he's a trickster and shit.
Can't Bad Puffer just make a new account? Yeah, but since Bad Puffer is a morph anyway, there's no reason to do it.
We're not gonna pull like a cult family and just have Bad Puffer revival. No.
Yeah, 1 million different.
Yeah, please stop spamming lore. We have lore. We have lore.
Please stop spamming the chat.
No, he had good intentions behind that, man.
bro, this is previously mentioned cockroach. Sorry, I'm not crazy gay.
Angered fish ate the cockroach.
Yeah.
Consumed the cockroach. Okay. Mo, say something. Quick. Mo, can you meow?
Yeah.
Mo, say a funny fact.
Funny fact, I don't know, I'm not English.
I don't know why I'm here.
I like how he just faded into the distance.
Yeah, he's fade.
His voice began to like go farther away.
Mo, your emotional support. We couldn't do this without you.
I actually have a question though.
Oh no, Mo, you're not meant to ask questions.
You did the Halloween event. Are you gonna do like Christmas, like at a Christmas tree, the thing?
Yeah, we might do Christmas stuff. Just for like a little decoration, you know, just for funnies.
Just like a little Christmas tree. We should make like a.
I mean, don't expect it to be like something like grand and big. It's just probably gonna be like a Christmas tree at Spawn or something.
Yeah. Okay, maybe not a Christmas tree. If it's gonna be a Christmas tree, it's gonna like be fallen over or like broken or something.
It's just floating, dude.
Let Mo out of the basement. Nah, he's staying there.
No, he's staying there.
Yeah. Mo Jojo. Jo
Jojo. Mo Jojo. Jo.
Mo Jojo. Jo.
My friend had an argument in.
Bro, please, bro, mute the fucking Amia Eisen V Ontalan. This is getting ridiculous.
I'm gonna have to get rid of this person. How do
can
I do
you
that?
Can you play Roblox?
No.
There.
Wait, did you have you muted them?
Yeah.
Coral Christmas tree. Actually, that's kind of a decent idea, isn't it?
Alright, which one?
Said that.
Coral tree.
Coral tree.
Naughty, naughty, you're teasing me.
That is a very good idea.
I think that is a very good idea. I like that.
We are social security number. I mean it.
The bad like puffer passed the border of
Do you like pencils?
What's with all the Danish stuff? I'm Danish, that's why.
No, he's Dan.
I'm Danish.
Danish, yeah.
That's May.
What are you guys?
Is the fish May? Is the fish May? Huh?
I like how there's just a person constantly going, do you like pencils? Like, it reminds me of the fucking, you know that one interview, like, do you like wigs? Will you wear wigs? When will you wear wigs?
I don't like pencils.
Answer our questions. Bro, this chair is getting out of hand.
do the gurgle sound.
How did you make your Roblox characters? I mean, we used to.
Bro, this chat is making me super hydrated, dude. I'm just constantly drinking water to gurgle.
Bro, why is King Julian? Oh, I thought they were talking about from Madagascar. I thought they were talking about another.
How does
Julian. King Julian?
Respond?
That reminded me of like some dumbass in the fucking RMA server.
Yeah.
Do Good Puffer and Angerfish think of each other as brothers or more best friends? I think best friends. They're not brothers.
Yeah.
But people.
No, they're
fight,
husbands.
Yeah. Stop now. Mo, you're gonna give him some ideas.
I'm the lore guy.
What do you guys use?
No, we pissed off the pencil, dude. He's leaving now.
No, that's so sad. What are you guys using to make this live stream? I'm using Streamables. Do good puffer. I already answered that. You guys got to.
Health Education and Promotion Unit. Business. They're just an entire.
What the hell?
The Ministry of Health is in our chat.
I'm using my mom.
You guys gotta remember that. There's like a delay on the stream, so.
Yeah, the VC thing we're talking on Discord. Wait. Oh, the health education person is the person that was like spamming shit.
Oh. Ireland, you know, Denmark, your language sounds like choking out of potato. Denmark, what possible? Our language is great and good Ireland chokes.
Yeah.
If they think Danish sounds like people choking, they do not know German. Okay. Bro, I constantly poke fun at the German pigs. That's been like a joke with me and Oob for ages, dude. I just, the fucking German pigs from Shrek.
Can we please get a good puffer's favorite dance music? It's probably just the one song in the new sector speaker testing video.
What song was that? Was it the Turtles one?
No. Oh yeah, that one too. That wasn't the Ocean Terror trailer. We used to have a trailer.
I can't
see. No,
yeah, that was like the original. That copyrighted. That was like meant to be the theme.
Yeah, but it was copyrighted. Yeah. Can you play that?
Nah. Okay, hold on. But fucking what's that one stock disco sound we have in the little laboratory place?
Huh?
It's just like there's a stock disco.
Oh yeah, I don't remember. I don't remember what it's called, if that's what you ask. A good puffer and bad puffer related, not other than being friends previously. Nice meeting you guys.
Mo, I swear if you say husband.
Mo.
You cannot be hired. No, I am sad to inform you. Add.
Nirgat.
Nirgat. There's just somebody from Kazakhstan.
We're not adding
Nirgat.
I still have a massive crash from that fish designs with big lips from the start of the line. No, you don't.
Me too.
Why, when you fall in the pit, it says bad puffer and over again, but who's writing it? Probably someone who wrote it. I don't know.
I'm not a fucking pickle, man. I'm a green bean, bro, man.
Will Gary be explained more? I mean, I think he's explained enough.
Just the dude who got thrown in the fuel bowl and survived.
Yeah, it's a human who got just like thrown in the fuel bowl and he came out and he's like a fuel monster and he's like, yeah.
His voice is just fucked up.
Nom, nom,
just a fucking siren.
Do fishes have parents? I think we tried to explain once, like, the fish's family tree or something, but it was just, like, it didn't really work out. So, no, we don't really know.
We tried actually giving, like, official species and stuff, and just got, no.
Yeah, no. It doesn't really work out.
I like how people, like, try to theorize that angered fish has a species, and he's just a fucking fish. Like, we have no idea.
Yeah, angered species is unknown.
He's a porcupine fish.
Why is this person back, bro? I'm
it was only a timeout. Fine.
They're breaking the fucking fourth wall.
Bruh. They're hitting it. Gary was the angered best character.
Favorite song.
He's still goofy. What is Angered Fish's favorite song? I think he listens to noise. I would imagine he listens to noise. Just pure noise.
He wasn't white noise.
Will there be an official Ocean Terror soundtrack? I mean, if we go that far, maybe. Who's the little guy in the corner of the screen? This is Bad Puffer.
Firestar smoking weed. Yep, that's me.
Oh my god, guys, is this really Firestar smoking weed? Does he not know that's illegal?
What?
Actually, that's illegal.
Guys, I cracked the code. Angered fish's species is fish. What do you think about Detroit?
Impossible.
The fuck was that sound? Bro, you're just like fucking Kowalski analysis. He's a fish.
What do you think about Detroit? Moving on.
Fucking Detroit.
If angered fish was to rap a free form, what would it be like? Wait,
the fuck is this, man?
A random question out of the lore. What's your all favorite shows? I watched one called Invasion lately. It's pretty good.
I don't really have a favorite show. I mean, I really like The Umbrella Academy, but I don't consider it a favorite. I don't watch a lot of shows.
I like Breaking Bad. Of course I just watched it, so I'm obviously gonna like it. But
Mo
yeah,
likes Seinfeld. Moving on.
Angered fish just dancing to Mo white likes noise. Florette. The guy in the corner.
Imagine just. Shh, and you just. Hey.
What is this tincture that I want? I don't understand. Is Good Puffer gay? Is Good Puffer / Angered Fish mutated fish? Maybe they're just their own species. Why wasn't there a wedding? What wedding? Are Rod and Box the same people? I don't know who Box is. I think if you're talking about the other boxes, no, they're super different.
Oh, I think they mean
different.
Like the box and the one that falls.
Good Puffer says, "Shut it, nerd." Bad Puffer says, "In my opinion." I don't know what this person is saying. They say some weird shit. Angered Fish Total Drama World Tour.
What would Gary's favorite show be? What? Imagine Gary is like, I don't know, he's a bright kind of guy.
Huh? What were you saying?
Gary.
He's gone.
Yo, you kind of missing up.
Yeah, bro.
You kind of like glitchy. You fool be like...
My voice is cutting out.
Yeah, it's kind of cutting out.
Crap. Ah!
What does Good Puffer eat usually? Yeah. That's what he eats. Are good, angered, and grateful in a gay polyamorous relationship? I'm afraid... No!
He'll silence him.
Mo's lying, obviously. I seriously love that big lip fish. I need to marry it. No. No, you don't. Does Gary like Seinfeld? Yeah, I'm sure Gary watches Seinfeld. Does Gary have crippling depression? Yes. I think he does. I'm pretty sure he does. I mean, he has no memory of what he was before.
Yeah, Gary's probably massively traumatized. Imagine he got fucking pushed into like a big bowl of fucking like boiling fuel. Of course you're gonna be depressed.
What's the idea behind Rod? I think it's just because we wanted to like show the fish are kind of like mentally insane. So they just go around and like call random objects names and stuff. Like there's Jerry, which is just a jar of fuel. Question for Mo. Have you tried Gary's mod? Have Mo tried Gary's mod?
Are those villager noises?
Gary looks depressed. Angered fish is emo. Is angered fish emo?
Probably.
Why?
No, he's not.
Why is there a blocked off with door whispers?
What?
What?
What are you saying?
Are you hearing voice, anybody? Help.
Gary looks like chemistry teacher for real.
How? He's literally a green model.
Gary looks like baby food, to be honest. Nah. I don't ever say that again.
How?
When will baby food? When will Angered Fish be coming back? Angered Fish, I can't say this. Angered Fish will come back. Don't worry.
When pigs fly.
Why does...
I'm gonna leave the stream because it's boring and you won't question my answers.
Oh my god. I won't question his answers.
I'm so sorry.
I mean,
My wedding with the big no.
Can't answer everyone's question, people.
What are the two locked doors everyone's for?
Getting shit posted.
There are a lot of locked doors in the game. Isn't Squidward a villager? I don't know. What inspired you guys to make everything aquatic based? I think it's just because you've made it like originally it was just sand. It was just sand and stuff, and you named it Angered Fish. And I was like, okay, I'm gonna add water. Does Gary have a personality water, or is he just Gary? Gary can't really speak or anything, so I'm sure he has one. It's, I don't know. What is inside Rock?
Really speaking, he can't speak, but like screaming fuel, man. You don't...
Yeah, he can scream, he can't speak. What is inside Rod? I don't know.
That is one of the biggest mysteries in Ocean Terror.
There's so many questions about Rod.
Rod is just such an interesting character.
Fan favorite.
Is Gary a teacher? He's
not
or
even a character.
Oh yeah, Gary. Yeah, Gary is a teacher, but he doesn't speak, so he's kind of useless. What was your plan after Flamingo's video? After that, I think it was just update the game. I don't know. So excited for my wedding. And please open DMs. Oh my god, bro.
Oh my goodness.
What now?
What does Gary eat? Gary consumes fuel.
I'm not watching this.
How is Booth doing? Booth is alright.
He's so
oh bad. My goodness.
What? What is the lore behind Spike? There's this substance called Fremate, which if one of the fishes takes it, they turn into like this ultimate form. Good Puffer has Spike and Angered Fish has Fin. Is Bad Puffer a pufferfish? Yes.
No.
How did you guys react when Flamingo decided to make contact about you guys? Well, it was kind of like Pran previously. Wait, if you guys don't know, Flamingo did like he had a small section of a video beforehand that we were in, like a really tiny section of it, and from there we were like, let's get in contact with him, right? And we did it from there. Does Rod have any box friends? Rod is just forever alone. What is fuel made of? Human body parts. Technically. Can we have a picture?
Yeah, technically. There was a...
Can we have a picture about Rod? Rod is just a box. What if you added a teleporter? What if you added a teleporter machine rooms? Well, is Rod's DMs open? Bruh, come on, man. Nah. Don't do Rod like that. Poor guy. Are there Fremade versions of Bad Puffer and Grateful Summons? Technically, there is not for Bad Puffer because he's already mutated by Witch, so he can't really have another one. Never mind, I remember Rod. Can Fuel like talk? I mean, it can raw. But no, not talk. Why did you all take down Ocean Terror but with guns? I took it down because an update to Roblox broke all of the guns. It was not my own made guns. I used some guns from another game, and they broke, so there was no reason to have it. What do the fish use the torture chamber for? Torture.
Torture.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Titanic canon in Ocean Terror lore. I guess. Probably. Are there any new characters in development? Yes.
Yes.
There are. Have you read Wattpad Awful? Yes. Yes. Yes, we have. Should I read one? Should I pull up a Wattpad
fanfiction?
No, do not.
Mo, you read it.
Mo made it.
It's horrible. I don't think that we should put it on here. Like, YouTube even I don't. The YouTube guidelines specifically say in section B, number
paragraph
68.
No, Wattpad fanfictions. Female character named Bashful Catfish. I will take the audition. No, we already have.
Somebody said, why do you sound British? We do not sound British.
We do not sound British. What the hell?
Mo's
not
American,
a single
right?
One of
that's
us.
What... Yeah.
Yeah, I'm American.
He's American.
I am from the proud country of Tunisia.
Will Rod have a bigger role? Will Rod have a bigger role in a few updates? Nah. I don't think he will.
Nah.
Read funny novels. Oh my god, people want me to read it.
Why do they want this?
Oh my god, nah. Okay, you know what? Fuck it. Why not?
Damn, no.
With anime figures and good puffers, closet with dresses mixed with girly.
Stop!
No!
Mo!
A soft boy, Albert thought to himself. I'm not gonna read the rest.
Wait, well, send me the link.
I don't know
send
how, genuinely, like, how do you, like, how are you interested in, like,
fish.
A relationship between a obese man and a fish? Canonically, that is what it is. How? It's a fish man.
Let me, good puffer. What do I? X. Albert. I think that was what it called, right?
Yeah, it was.
Oh my god. This is a Mino, not a very better app.
Goodness, oh no.
What pet? Good puffa. Good puffa.
Good puffa. Good puffa.
No results. Lies. Goddamn. Anger fish?
What's your SoundCloud name? You guys need to make a SoundCloud and just do gurgling sounds.
SoundCloud rapper.
Cute Roblox art? That's not what I want. Roblox myth art. This is just stuff. I don't want this. What about this? Ask or dare Roblox myths? Oh god.
You god.
Yes, let me read this. If it tells me to log in, I'm gonna not do it. To be continued. Bruh. They just didn't continue it. How rude. Oh, there it is. Why must I have these feelings? Oh, there it
Ew.
Is. Good Puffer invited Mr. Flimflam over for a tour. Flamingo was 1 minute late. You're late, Angered Fish spoke. Don't be so rude.
No, why is it Angered Fish?
Good Puffer responded. A couple fight? ? Whatever. Time skip.
Whatever.
And here's one of my rooms, that of Angered Fish room. Blah 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 blah. Albert's mind wandered off.
Albert.
Albert's mind wandered off, wondering with what he doing. I mean, he hasn't talked to a myth in a long time, but they seemed nice, right? What is he kidding? All myths call him fat rude. Am I right?
We did call him fat.
Albert's thoughts were interrupted. Hey, are you listening? Good Puffer asked with his soft voice. Oh, hey, are you listening? Oh, of course, Albert said, trying not to sound like he was lying. Wait, oh, where is it? No, I don't want to miss it. Oh, wanna see something cool?
Man.
Wait, oh, wanna see something cool? Good Puffer dragged him.
Cool? Take off your pants.
No, Good Puffer dragged him to his room and told him to stay outside so that he came in out with a blue taser.
Oh, hell no.
He came out with a blue taser. Isn't it cool? He screamed in excitement. Yeah, please don't point that at me. Albert said, oh, sorry. I just get really excited and really energetic. Angered always says I am. He always says I'm weird. Good Puffer said in his unusual pepe voice. Albert chuckled. Well, he's right. Good grabbed Albert's hand. Come on, let's go to my room, Good Puffer said.
Boy, what the hell?
As he ran through the hall, the stopped egg. Albert said as he fell to the floor. Oh, sorry.
Why are you saying that?
Good nervously laughed. So what are you doing here? At your room? Taking a tour, silly. Good said as he opened his door.
I'm about to take a shit.
As he opened the door, the room was lit.
What
do you want? Wait, oh my god, bro. No, no, this part. The room was lit with LED lights blue that lighted the room to see the mess. Sorry.
RGB.
Sorry, it's kind of messy. Good puffer, just like this femboy. Good said. It's cleaner than mine, Albert said as he scanned his room. Pistol blue walls and a bed with a yellow blanket. And a bed with a yellow blanket covering it? Question mark.
Yeah, because he fucking pissed on it. That's why it's yellow.
And the shelf with here's a good part. And the shelf with anime figures and good puffer's closet with dresses mixed with girly stuff. A soft boy, Albert thought to himself. Albert then noticed a shiny.
He has dead bodies, dude.
Albert then noticed a shiny object, a razor blade. Wait, does he cut? Albert thought. No, it can't. It can't be. Or can it be? And then it just stops there.
You know what I use this jolly horn buffer said deviously.
No, what's up?
Are you a truck boy or a city boy?
Oh, French bars!
Hello, Earth, to Albert, Good Puffer said, concerned. You okay? Yeah, just spaced out, Albert responded. Okay, wanna see Angered's room? Good Puffer said in a cheerful... Hang on. I gotta get appropriate music for this.
Sounds like they are invading his base.
Hang on, I got the song.
Don't get fucking music.
Wanna see Angered's room? Good Puffer said in a cheerful voice. Do you even have permission to do that? No? Meh, let's do it.
Nerd emoji.
He's gonna hate me, lol. Good Puffer jiggled. Let's go, Good Puffer pulled his arm.
Did he just say giggle as in jiggle? Good Puffer and jiggle.
Good Puffer starts jiggling.
I'm imagining it like, you know, the dude. Just like the Puffer is jiggling.
never mind. He's gonna hate me, lol. Good Puffer jiggled. Let's go.
Why are you jiggling?
Good Puffer pulled his arm. Never mind, I don't want to get in trouble, Albert said. Would it be fine? Would you look at the time? It's late. You should go. Really, see ya.
It's 3 o'clock.
Good said as he led Albert to the exit. Have a great night, Good said. Albert smiled as he left. Isn't he cute, Good said. Yeah, sure, whatever, Albert said in a sarcastic voice. Oh, come on, you can't deny it. And then, like, the little squiggly. Good said. Angered sighed. And a shot a cold glare at Good. Shut up. Or is he?
He's emo!
Yeah, he's bisexual. He's just stupid. What? Also, here's Good Puffer's
room. Bisexual?
Oh no! Nah.
This needs to stop. No more.
Yeah, it ended.
No more.
Do you guys want to see Good Puffer's room according to this fanfiction?
just a fucking fanboy room. Good Puffer doesn't have a room. He just fucking like sleeps in random corridors.
Here it is. Yeah, Angered is a fucking emo. He just goes, yeah, whatever.
Yeah, shut up. I'm bisexual.
So in character, though.
He's so in character. Bro, he's so bisexual.
Oh my god. This is. Okay, I can cut the Careless Whispers music now.
Goodness.
Oh, we should listen to Sneaky Snitch. That's awesome.
Sneaky Snitch.
Okay, I'm not doing that. Curtis emo real. can I have the fanfiction? Oh my god, yes.
Should be like, because tonight will be the night.
You guys really want the fanfiction? Oh my god. Just don't have
no, rad. Don't give it to them.
You're not getting it, guys. You're not getting it.
Worth it.
Oh my god, it took me a second to see you now.
We missed.
We will put this down here as a reminder that Good Puffer is secretly a femboy. And has anime figures. Making an animating of the music change right to second. One fanfiction is this. I'm not giving you the fanfiction!
Not giving you it!
Someone made an Angered Fish cosplay. Yeah, I saw people on TikTok making like Ocean Terror cosplays. And first it's like, that's kind of cool. And then you look at it and it's like, oh god. Oh god.
Ouch.
Yeah. I mean,
it kind of hurts. They're massacring my boy. Look at how they massacred my boy.
Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. They're going ham.
Now you've just made pink and blue.
I'm going to write Good Puffer Excel Grateful Salmon. No, you're not. No, you're fucking not.
You're done, bro.
Have there been any facilities before the one?
Well, Grateful Salmon is deceased.
No, it's also he's a dead. Facility. He's dead. You can't do that.
Is the necrophilia cancelled? Cancelled.
Oh my god, necrophilia, bro.
What the?
Do you know homeless fish worker? Huh?
Homeless fish worker. Yes, Chinese fish labor.
Who is Grateful Salmon? Come on, bro. Come on, bro. Come on.
Come on, bro. Are you serious right now?
Serious right now, bro.
Oh, this is terrible. I'm never doing that again. Mo, get out while you still can. Bro. Khan, you here? Khan, you bastard.
Khan is here?
Yeah, Khan is in the watching, I'm pretty sure.
Goodness. Hell nah.
Khan, you are gay and Polish.
Khan is Polish?
Khan is Polish. Exposed.
Khan is Polish.
This is why we didn't have him, he's Polish.
Scream if you love Poland.
Will you be of opening a Good Puffer gaming channel? No.
Yes, he will. Mo will open a Good Puffer gaming channel.
Good Puffer gaming.
Today we're going to play the...
Today we're going to play Ocean Terra.
No, they wouldn't just speak, dude. They'd just be like...
Rod X Reader? No! God damn, bro. That's some... You gotta remember your splinters and that. That's not good. I would imagine that with the time that Angered was gone, Good Puffer would be playing Fortnite on his non-existent Xbox. They probably made their own, because there's like that thing where they made their own like muck, like their own coffee, so it could work underwater. They have screens and stuff. I'm sure he could make his own Xbox, fish box.
New He's character playing fucking human. Warzone.
Hobo fish. If I think Mo would be an awesome Good Puffer voice actor. No, he wouldn't. Have you heard his mic? Goddamn.
Yeah, it's pretty horrible.
Hey, Angered.
Hey, Angered. Get over here. I've got a special little stick for you.
Khan got dogs. He's from Poland.
Poland.
Are you ready for youth dogs? Tunisia.
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 I am trying my hardest to get out of Tunisia. I am genuinely dedicating time and effort to get out of Tunisia. Nobody wants to be here.
The February. Why is that the first thing I see? Wait, if Angered Fish and Good Puffer had a hair color or dyed hair, what would it be? I think it would just be the colors they usually are.
Right. That's what most cosplayers do, they just make the...
Yeah, so the like, yeah, so just yellow for Good Puffer and blue for Angered Fish.
Anger.
How/when did Good Puffer and Angered Fish first discover/create frame made? I don't know, do you want me to pull up like a timeline? At some point they just did. Is that Among Us? Yeah, I don't know if it is. This looks suspicious. If it is, then That is terribly unfunny, and I'm gonna have to do something. Thanks for letting me know. Oh my god, this person is going crazy. Says in Scottish, how the hell am I getting horse license? Huh?
The fuck are we gonna say it in Scottish? we don't have a Scottish accent.
I would pay to be a voice actor.
Bastard.
No, voice acting will probably be land on one of us. Yeah.
Probably, yeah, either that or like some... somebody competent enough if we don't have the facilities.
Oh my god, room reveal. Good puffer room reveal.
My room in real life genuinely looks disgusting. I'm happy I got a room. I used to genuinely not have.
Does your room look like that?
No, I do not have the fanboy room.
I have. I could just turn on the LED lights.
I was gonna like get some LEDs, but no. I am darkness incarnate.
My parents are divorced. I have LED lights both places. Goddamn. That's gay.
Not anger of fish, blue hair, and pronouns.
Question for Mo, would you be a very good voice actor? No, he will not be a voice actor!
You hear my mic?
Good puffer be like...
His mic constantly just like keeps going further.
Angered fish has blue hair and pronoun, human real. I will draw a bad puffer as a femboy furry. No. God, no. God, don't do that. No. Poor boy, man. He's supposed to be scary. He's spooky. Come on, man. You can't do that to him. Check your DMs for the fifth time. Are you gonna send me something funny?
Another thing has just been Jay checking his DMs, dude.
That is cool. Angerfish, go and watch this swank. Angerfish went out for milk and Laura. Maybe.
How old are you? I am 56.
Ocean Terror, you choose when. How old are you all? I am 1 billion years old.
Yep.
7.
Mo is 7.
Mo is 4.
Mo is literally like 0.1.
Ocean Terror has been literally my whole life.
Ocean Terror and Mo were born on the same day.
He is literally 2 years old.
When he was born, he was like, Mama.
let me join Ocean Terror.
He was joined, and the first thing he went was like storm for the computer, just to go on Ocean Terror, and like, oh my god, this
is
so
cool. Like, it took his first steps to just join Ocean Terror.
You guys should make little videos about their daily lives and what could be on there. Yeah, I'm gonna make like shorts of Good Puffer doing random shit. Because I think that would be cool. Plus, you know, these animations take a long time to make, you know, right? So, I would rather have like small other videos like in between. They're just squeezed in between, so there isn't like a huge gap between each video. And as you know, the new videos like Think Harder and Quiet, although I use so much time on them, they're like 3 minutes long or something, right? So I wanna, the next one, I really wanna get, you know, get longer. So I'm gonna try to put like small shorts in between there. I love making art.
I love making.
Imagine if someone makes a Good Puffer OnlyFans account. God, no.
Goodness, no. Fuck, he's gonna sell fucking spike pics. I showed you my fins, answer me.
Oh nah. You could do your second video. What would Good Puffer just randomly be doing in the facility while Angered is there? What would he just be doing?
I told you, masturbating.
Dude, no, I'm not gonna make an animation of just a Good Puffer masturbating, got not.
Wait, is there a bathroom?
Check my DMs, Amp! Please.
I did check them!
Check DMs!
Dude,
can you
draw
Good Puffer as animated? Absolutely. Please draw a good puff resume. Good, draw it. Post it everywhere. Post it on Twitter. Post it on.
Dude.
Post it on the fucking your birth certificate. It's literally just us.
Like, whenever they say, "Oh, I'm gonna draw this character, it's Angered Fish," we're just gonna try to get them to draw it. If it's good puff, we're just gonna try to draw it just because it's me. If that made sense.
No, it didn't make sense.
Don't draw him as a maid. You can do whatever you goddamn want. It's a free country.
Dad Puffer on his way to Spirit Halloween America. To take a spooky dookie.
I think Good Puffer would be trying to make up games. Spooky dookie. You guys, you did not check my DMs. I did check your DMs.
You didn't fucking check his DMs!
Oh my god. How often do you all stream? Approximately, never.
This is the first time.
This is the first one.
The first
time for a while.
I don't know if I'll stream on my, main account, but... I mean, it could be fun to do once in a while, but I don't know if I have time for it. I have a bunch of AI stuff, too.
Just getting this one stream set up was like rocket science, bro. Like, sorting out all the fucking time zones.
Wait, so I can good puffer as a mate? Yes, you can. If you want to. You shouldn't, but you could.
I'll give them ideas.
Can we trick bad puffer
to eating Gary and poison him? What?
I don't think...
No!
No.
No.
Nah. What about as a maid femboy furry? You're like...
Fuck it, what did he say?
I don't even know what to say to
the next time maid femboy furry is brought up in chat, I'm leaving forever.
Keep asking how old we are. Don't worry, we are not minors. We are big.
We're not minors, we're big.
We're not minors, I swear!
We are not minors, I swear.
I mean, except for Momo 7.
Yeah, Momo 7.
We established that.
How do I get that electric whip? Do you mean the stun stick?
The whip?
The electric whip? You don't get it, that's the thing. You all need a Snickers. True. I would appreciate it. Bye.
Nah, bro, best candy bar, Toblerone.
Is Bad Puffer intelligent? I mean, I'm sure he was.
He's still sentient, but like...
Where are you all getting these ideas? Sometimes
I ask myself, why?
Sometimes I get a good feeling. Yeah. Good puffer wears Call of Duty uniform and shooting at furry and cringy maid. Damn! Wow!
Fucking Doom Slayer.
That's sick, though. Question for: is Good Puffer open for tours? No. No.
No.
Literally.
No.
Nah.
Me, Rocky. Okay, Rocky. Okay, no. Rocky.
Nah. Out of all the fishes in the lore, who would be the smartest and who would be the most stupid one? I think Good Puffer is the smartest considering he does like every single part of the facility, right?
Angered Fish is retarded.
Yeah, Angered Fish is just stupid.
Yeah, Angered Fish is dumb. But then again, we have Gary. I think Gary's more intelligent. I mean, then again,
he's not a fish.
We have, yeah, right, he's not a fish.
Gary has no, like, right to speak. He has no speech.
Gary has nothing. He lost it all. Gary's dead. Gay homosexual gay.
They're not gay. No.
Wait, so who is who? I am Angered Fish. Amb is... I mean, you fool is Angered Fish. Amb is... Goody Puffer. Mo is Mo.
Mo is just Mo. Infamous character called Mo. Why do you praise Fuelag? It's like a religion thing.
Why not?
We don't actually do it IRL, believe it or not.
Wake up in the morning and praise Fuelag.
Wake up in the morning, Fuelag on my mind.
Wake up, God of Fang, Felix. Which fish sleeps the most? Angered fish, because he apparently sleeps in sand. What? Why would you do that? I don't know why you made that a thing, but apparently angered fish sleeps in sand.
Yeah, angered fish just burrows in sand and sleeps.
Wait, who's
Can you show good puffer's face? Me.
Can you show good puffer's face? Go on Google.
Remember that one picture of a pufferfish smiling?
Will any of the eggs hatch? No. Don't go to France, they turned me into a furry there. I'm not planning to go to France. Who's Jerry? Jerry's literally just a jar of fuel.
Yeah, it's a jar of fuel that angered fish decided, this is my pet.
Yeah, I think that tells enough about his IQ at the moment. The fish eats sand.
He was like, do tricks, and he just like rolled the can around.
I'm sure Angered has accidentally ate sand. I mean, he probably eats it. He digests sand. What's your opinion on me snorting the ashes of my grandmother?
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah.
That's so cool. Yeah.
Go right, guys. Go crazy. What would...
Go stupid. Go crazy.
What would the fuel egg smell like?
Fish. Shit.
Your myth is so like creative yet, but we're not really.
Check the DMs, Am. Check.
Check them. I'm not checking them again.
Greg, check DMs. Get to the chopper. Aye.
Do you fit silly fish eat each other? Not. Furries and friends. Please let me marry. Bro, just marry it, man. I don't
I'm
care.
I'm talking shit. About big lip fish.
What scary weakness is it? Radioactive waste? I don't think it's radioactive waste. Do the fish people eat the mini fish in the fish tanks?
No.
What?
No, they don't. No, they don't. They don't, man. They don't.
Nar.
What's 9 plus 10? Would you collab with Edward again? I already answered that. I think Am should check the Am. Do you guys do cannibalism at like the creators? Yes, we do it all the time.
Yeah, all the time.
Yeah. Dude, I'm.
Yes, I eat more.
I'm right beside Quebec.
I am right beside the Atlantic Ocean, the ocean of Antarctica.
That's so fair.
If you made scrambled eggs out of fuel, like how would it taste? I think you would die.
Yeah, lead poisoning.
Will there be any more areas not a facility, but the outer parts, like outside the facility? Maybe.
Okay.
It might be an outside area thing. Maybe. Do you think the fish would react to dogs or cats? I don't know. I think they would. I don't think a dog or cat. I don't think anger, like a dog or a cat can make its way down into the bottom of the ocean.
I don't think they could, yeah.
Who inspired you to be good puffer and good fish today?
Probably Sylvester Stallone.
Yeah, yeah. Do the fish taste like meat? Dude, no, you gotta stop with that.
I said the next time someone said that.
I'm deleting that sentence from the chat. Are we fish IRL? I mean,
yeah.
Yeah, obviously.
What happened to Mo?
There he went. There he goes. He didn't there even he say goodbye. Wow.
He didn't even say goodbye. He didn't have to call me up.
Poor Mo.
No Mo.
I feel like angered fish would eat sand and rocks, and good Probably. Puffer would smack him for it. Yes, he would. He's dumb.
The fish get involved in a lot of fights. They fight each other
do you
a
have
lot.
An
they
no.
Nope. I mean, in real life I do, but for like fish and shit, no.
Nah. I don't have it to begin with.
Goodness. The pipi lopo lipi lopo lopo. Pelo.
True. Quite fascinating. How long have we been going? Can I see that somewhere? A 119 minutes.
Mo left and took our inspiration with him.
Oh, nice, Mike.
What was it for his birthday? 9/11. It's canonical.
No.
Yes, it is.
So are Spike and Good Puffer the same, or are they separate things? There's,
they're
the same person, but like the genes are different, I suppose. We've been going for almost 2 hours.
Oh, he's back! Oh, he's back, mate!
Oh my God, there he is! He's back!
Mo!
Oh my God, it's Mo!
I had to take a piss real quick.
I'm so glad you're back.
I had to take the piss.
Are you guys? That's awesome. But yeah, it's nearing 2 hours. We should probably end it soon.
Yeah.
Soon, not now.
Hey guys, Sensed 8 Angered Family. What?
Angered Fish is an orphan, yes, that is Ken.
It's a chat, guys. It's him, it's Mo.
Good buffer cousin.
It's Mo.
I love how Mo became like a joke.
Just because I speak like once every 5 minutes.
And because your quality is just because
I'm anti-social.
I want you guys to know that we had to delay it because Mo was not quick enough. And yet he never speaks. But he's here for support. If Mo wasn't here, the stream would have failed.
Yes.
Yeah, it would have.
Will you guys be streaming again soon? We probably won't do these. Nah, I don't think we will. I mean,
we won't. Yeah. We're not available all the time. Mm. This is a special case.
But you can join the Discord. Yeah, you can join the Discord server here, where we do game nights sometimes, right there. So if you want to be
Link in the description below.
Link in the description below.
Actually, never mind. It's not in the description.
You said subscribe.
Let me send the invite.
Send your IP address.
Let me send your IP address. Oh. Remember the days where I thought this was real? Why did Angered Vision Good Puffer? What happened to Angered's eyes? That face. I mean, again, it just looked spooky, I guess, and he just decided to take it.
Just a goofy face.
But yeah, we do game nights in this server. Oh my God, so many people.
Once every blue moon.
Just know you gotta verify your account. Oh, nice. That's cool.
Scooter just joined. Coffee King just joined. Skeleton just joined. Pink Boo just landed.
The invasion.
Star. Shark Cone. Kitty Sparkles.
Oh my God. Dio Dazzine.
Join will get a mention from Mo.
Oh, yeah, guys, remember,
bro, the fucking check your DMs dude is just massacring us at this point. He's just fucking your turn. Check them. Fucking sent me a picture of Angered Fish saying, man,
remember you don't if you're Harry. If you're under 13, don't join. Or we're gonna get rid of you.
We'll deport you.
We'll deport you back to
Nishima.
Hiroshima.
Opinion Nishima. On cats. Cats are cool.
Do it.
I have 2 cats.
Nagasaki.
Okay, I can't join because of VPN I'm using. Good Puffered Angered, I will go now. Okay, goodbye.
Goodbye, I slipped.
I slipped. He slipped. I can't believe it. Dang, I wish I had this code. I'm gonna attempt to ask my parents if they let me have it. Yeah, just as long as you're not under 13.
Cat is C. Kiss me. Hopped into the server.
Dang, I can't join because of the VPN I'm using. Damn, that's sad, Muhammad Zari.
SuperTube56.
I'm under 14. What do you mean under? Are you under 13 or it's under 14?
As long as you're not under 13.
As long as you're not under 13, yeah. If you're 13, that's fine. Over 13, that's fine. Too. Under 13, no. Under 14 is a new term. I haven't seen that one used.
Under 14. Okay. Are we gonna say we're gonna start packing it up?
I'm gonna start packing it up. Of course, I'm always packing. Did you get it?
No.
Did you think it was funny?
No.
I need your validation.
I like to imagine Mo is just like, he doesn't know how to speak English. He just learned. He communicates in like meows. Like,
yeah, because I'm 4 years old, bro.
You tree. I joined in. Yeah, done. I'm under 31. I'm under
41. Why did you talk about me in the beginning of the stream as if I was deceased?
Khan is dead.
Khan is dead. Have officially.
Have you ever seen Khan type in the Discord server? Now? Exactly. What I thought. Dude, I'm not putting
Khan mainly existed in the old industry. Yeah, who the fuck thought 14? Like, what the fuck?
Yeah, it's 13.
14?
It's 13 plus.
13 plus.
Very scary. You're 12, get out.
8. Mo, you're 7, get the fuck out of here.
Mo, get out.
I'm an exception. I was in the other server. I'm an exception.
Okay, nerd emoji. Your DMs, check them! God, dude. This man is massacring us.
I checked them, and I'm not putting it on. Just because you're spamming. And you're annoying, and I don't like you. And I'm gonna kill you tonight.
Check the DMs, Amp.
Opened
on opinion on the IRS raiding my house because I built a pipe bomb. Cool. That's wait, what's that song in the background?
That's...
How do I verify?
This song is Outlook Roger Whip.
According to my calculations.
Wait, can we still be in the stream if we're underage? Yeah, yeah, just don't join the Discord server.
No, you are not allowed to watch
it. You're not allowed to watch it.
12 years old.
If I find it, if you're under 13, I will.
The fuel industry police is raiding my house.
Hell yeah.
Yeah, yeah, don't join. Okay.
Oh, and Jazz and Soulful join the party.
They join the party.
Okay, but the stream was so genuinely and nicely executed.
You can't just start saying that.
You're a bit younger. Well, if you're like 12 or something, just wait. You're 13, I guess.
Yeah.
We have had many run-ins.
Thank you, Conrad. Okay. So...
Fuck you, Conrad.
Oh, Cute Bumper's room is still down there. Okay,
I fucking love Animal Core.
Just because of the absolute pressure you put on me to put that image on, I'm gonna put it on, okay?
Check the DMs.
Here it is. Whoa. Okay, there, now it's gone. it's you can't complain. Okay.
Bro, I am hearing Take 5. Are you putting
yes.
background? Fuck yeah.
On the 30th minute of the hour, the stream will abruptly end.
Yeah,
so
I
in
think
2 minutes,
we're...
the stream shall end.
Think we're gonna
in exactly 2 minutes it will end abruptly. Like we'll be talking then.
We'll just end. You have 2 minutes, tell them everything. The government is lying to you.
Okay, no.
Wait, whoa. Grateful salmon is our good salmon is behind the orange door.
is actually good. Don't let them lie to you. Joel is the villain.
Topper is good. Villain. Topper.
Okay, but in all seriously, we're gonna end it now.
We shall be ending the stream yet.
Abruptly, like
Morgan's obsessed with ending the stream abruptly.
Like in mid sentence, it needs to end.
Okay. Thanks for watching the stream.
No, stop. No.
Yeah, thanks for watching the stream.
Hello.
Yeah, don't listen to Mo.
Thanks.
Yeah, thanks. Guys,
I'm about to die.
Mo is just like life support right now.
Leg is. Leg is.
Okay, thanks though. And we probably won't do this again like anytime soon at all. But yes. More Ocean Terror stuff will come, and this was
one year we'll do it.
Yeah, in 1 year. This was pretty fun. Yes.